Hey, Teacher Yan! Today we are going to make an activity called the rotocopter activity. And the materials that we need are a sheet of paper, a pencil, a paper clip, and scissors. So come on! What are we waiting for? Let's do it! Again, this is my final output for the rotocopter activity. Here it is! I hope you like the video, Teacher Yan. Keep safe always, and bye for now!